Hey everybody, it's Rachel here with Two Ears Are Better Than One, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to assemble your M waterproof battery. It's actually very, very quick and easy to do. So in order to do this, you need to have your processor with the battery removed and have the M waterproof battery with the Slim HP aquamic. I've got that already assembled. So the first step is to take the headpiece off of your processor. And then you remove the T-mic. Now it's important to use the blue T-mic removal tool because this is the Marvel one and it helps ensure that that pin does not come all the way out. There's a very, very small little hole right at the end of the where the ear hook clips in there. And I like to do this over a case so that in case it does fall out, I'm not gonna lose that pin. So you're just gonna insert that as far as it goes. You can see I can't push it out all the way, but it's out enough that I can pull that T-mic out, and I just push that pin right back in. On it goes. I'm done. It's ready to go. So I've got my clip. I can clip it to my shirt. I can clip it to an armband. That's it. You do want to make sure that with your programming that you switch to your off-ear wearing program. Otherwise, you're going to be hearing the mics inside the case. You want to make sure that you're using the mic that's on the headpiece. So it's super easy if you have the app, just to launch the app and do that. So I'm just going to show this again to you really, really, really quickly how fast this can be done. So I'm going to put my T-mic back on, put everything back together. So as you can see, this is a very simple process. Okay, so I've got my processor back together. If I want to wear it on my ear, put the battery on and off I go. Remove headpiece. Pin out. Processor in, closed up. We're good to go. I think that was probably less than 30 seconds. So if you have any questions, please shoot me a comment below. Like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.